first of all, your reaction to the tragedy that unfolded here last night?
Well, the reaction last night, the early hours of this morning, is a huge shock. Really, really, people are feeling at a low ebb this morning. Huge loss in the community. Youngsters going out for a night at a disco on St. Patrick's Day. Everybody, families all think they're safe and well. And then the news turns differently. And out and about this morning already, speaking to a lot of people around about there. Their hearts feel for the families of the youngsters who have died here.
What went wrong, Patsy McCullough?
Well, that's subject to a police investigation at the moment. It's best to leave that in the hands of those who are tasked with that to establish, because as the police outlined this morning, they have some CCTV footage. Anyone who witnessed what happened here last night should please come forward and give that to the police so that a proper and full investigation can be pursued here at this location.